That hurts, you know?
It seemed like you really wanted to talk.
How observant, senor. Now, you got a smoke?
You know, those things will kill you.
Oh, well, maybe just untie me then, huh? Joder, not this guy!
Who are you? Yeah, stop right there!
Sacrificial lamb, you will receive our most sacred body. It begins now. When day breaks, you too will join our covenant to share in my holy blessing forever.
Looks like the right place. You okay?
I think so. Instead of worrying about her, worry about your own skin. Foolish little lamb.
Aquí nos despedimos, señor Kent. infinity.
Hang in there, Ashley. I'm coming for you.
Pitiful little lamb.
Your suffering came in, just as it has for his daughter.
Who has joined us in communion, and now she is of our flesh, of our blood.
My faithful disciple will show her the path.
Go now. Deliver to these vagrant children
their salvation. As you wish.
I'll make it cheap for you.
Ashley. Shit. You're gonna be okay.
This is our holy body, our divine providence, and soon, such profound blessing for all. Lost blood. Welcome, my children.
I am Osman Sadler, the speaker for our Lord.
Tell someone who gives a shit.
Foolish lambs. Why do you deny grief?
Now, abandon your body.
Obey. Obey the voice of our Lord. Sweet child, do not resist. Pray forgive these wicked sinners.
My faithful disciple shall deliver to you your penance.
Now, child, you need not be afraid.
Submit your body and release yourself from fear.
A humble wish, don't you think? You see, we are all connected through the holy body. And now your flesh and bones, your very thoughts, are already one with us.
Bullshit.
Why do you reject serenity when you need only accept the sacred gift? Like she did.
Sadler!
Ah, yes, the time has come for this lamb to join our covenant. Oh, blessings unto him and the sweet mercy they bring. Exalt all and let it be so.
It has to be different.
You go first.
No way. Like I told you, I'm gonna get you home safe. Ashley.
I'm right here. I thought you were gonna die.
Okay. You did this.
Yeah. Yeah, I did this. Can you stand?
The map?
Yeah, I found it. I think it says we can get out if we go this way. Hey, we're a team, right?
Keep this up, I'll be out of a job.